Rock and roll. You guys are awesome. Thanks. So, como estão, Cancún? Is that correct? Como estás, Cancún? Sí? Okay, cool. Nice. So, let me tell you something. Think about the power of that. What's the secret? You need to talk about what people want. With the technology that I'm going to show you here, you're going to see that you're going to work less and you get more money. That's bullshit, you know? You don't need to work a lot. You don't need to get sick. You don't need to don't have time for your family. That's bullshit. With using the right technology, you can work so much less. If you just read books about it, you have another kind of knowledge that is very useful too. The most important thing is the mindset. You see emails of the employees of Amazon.com in less than 5 seconds and for free. I need to log in to see all the emails, okay? I'm not logged in, that's why it's like that. So for example, this guy here, Jar at Amazon.com, I can click here and see his profile. Who is this guy? What links in the web they got in? So I can check, I can track what they visit in the web, and I can see the profile of the person. Only the technology, apenas la tecnología, não é suficiente. Necessitamos de inteligência on the background of technology. Tracto.io. Tracto.io is a Brazilian technology, proposals, contracts, e-books, yourself. You don't need to have any skill. You just go to this tool, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, you create an e-book, a proposal, or a contract. Pictochart is the best tool online. You edit everything. I don't know how to Photoshop. I created this image in Pictochart in 20 seconds, 27 seconds. Yeah? Did you use Powtoon? No. It's a tool that you can make animated videos. This is what a hack thing that I do with my phone. Sometimes when I wanna sell a consultant to a company, I don't know in Mexico, but in Brazil, oh, in Mexico, yes. I called Organização de Ciência e Tecnologia. Yeah, yeah. And they have a lot of numbers. It's the same number: 3255720102030304. You know? Yeah. And do you know what the person tells me when she opens the email? Wow, what a connection! How do you know that you open? What a connection! You sent me the email last week, and I'm opening now, and you are calling me now. It's the destiny. It's the connection. You know? And I click here to unsubscribe at the same moment. If you wanna talk more later about technologies, I'll be here. Thank you very much for your patience, and until next time, Cancun. Thanks.